Good afternoon. Drivers in Sydney are paying up to 15 cents more for fuel than other capital cities, according to new research from the NRMA. Live to political reporter Isabel Mullen. Izzy, the government has been asked to do something about it.
It has, Liam. Good afternoon. Price cycles are actually monitored daily by the ACCC, but the consumer watchdog is yet to step in, and it's motorists in the country's biggest cities that are paying the price, with a lack of competition keeping prices high. Perth and Adelaide are actually the cheapest cities to fill up. If you look at this year's annual average for regular unleaded, motorists in Perth are paying $1.86, while in Adelaide they're paying around $1.88. Sydney in Melbourne, $1.97. Brisbane, around $2. While Canberra is actually the most expensive place to fill up at $2.04. It's a margin of about 15 cents between the cheapest and most expensive cities to fill up. The NRMA says about 20% of family budgets annually are dedicated to transport costs. That's around $30,000 every year. Today we heard Adelaide and Perth are cheaper because there is more competition. 40% of the market there owned by independent operators. The ACCC does monitor those prices daily. The NRMA asking the consumer watchdog to do something about it.
Price cycles in those three cities have been manipulated over the last 12 months in particular to expose Australian drivers and Australian families to higher prices for longer. How we got to this point is a wonder, but it needs to be addressed.
We contacted the ACCC for comment. They didn't address our question on why they wouldn't step in, saying fuel prices are set by the market.